Hello. Testing. All right, welcome to Emporium Shines, technically number three, really number one, but we're going to start bracket. We got a little eight-man bracket today, so good to have the melee scene back. We're going to be starting in just a second. All right, first on stream, we're going to have JPEG and NT. A JPEG sub. All right. The match has started. All right. Alright. If you guys need to do hand warmers or anything, go for it. Just let me know when you guys are ready to start. Ready? Go! Alright, I don't know if they're just going into it or this is hand warmers, but we'll see. Alright, starting up, we got Falco. I believe JPEG is base and T is green. Oh, let's see what we got. Yeah, it's definitely a real match. Alright, so they're moving right now. Ooh, NT again. Moved on right now. Battlefield started classic, especially for characters like Falco. You get a lot of room to move, especially with, you know, getting the whole platform. Ooh, nice back air. Closing out that stock. Smooth with it. Nice down tilt. Trying to crouch cancel. Use that early percentage just to make anything out of it. Shine's gonna always break that. Ice up tilt. Chase down right now. Absolute craziness. Oh my goodness. Yo, catch him with the lasers. You got no room to move right now, bro. Goddamn. Back up. Clean with it. Oh my goodness, cannot press a button. That's death right there. This is looking like a 4-stock. Oh my goodness, what a way to open things up. What a way to start things out. Okay, finally got a stock, let's go. Love to see it, bro. Alright, playing clean right now. Again, we're doing 3 out of 5 the whole way just because obviously, you know, we got a small bracket today. I want to give everyone their matches. Oh, SD, no, not like this. And a nice back air, clean with it. That's setup one. So 1, 2, 3. Ready? right back into it. On a Fountain of Dreams. No movement right now. Movement. Be nice with it. Damn, already off a stock. Man, JPEG is playing so clean right now. Fine. Open it up. Boom. It's gracious. Yo, crouch cancel F smash, taking all this damage for it. Wow, so clean right now. Okay, get in the ledge. Takes that F smash, yeah. This match looking a little bit less one-sided right now. Good play, kind of picking FB. Same way, same character. You can get hit with that same stuff. All that back air. Not quite dead, but that's a rough recover right there. Yeah, coverage everywhere. Playing queen right now. We got movement. So toasty with it. Nice tech. He was not willing to take that downer. And just playing at such crazy ranges right now, covering every option in his approaches. And just to get a dash attack, but doesn't get the downer he needs. Oh my goodness. Leading right now. Playing smooth right now. Playing mad smooth right now. Going to Pokemon Stadium. I saw that hovering big blue for a second. I confused as hell. Very solid. First stock already. I have 30 seconds passed. Lion Queen. That's the wave shine. You said you're holding these plus frames, bro. Accelerator dog. Pain, pain, pain. My goodness, he's multi-shot looking like Fox right now. Yeah, nice back air. Giving it clean. Chase down. Catches him rolling. This is just brutal right now. Up throw. Back air. Yeah, no recovery right now. This one looking like another almost four stock. Can he actually play right now? Gets dash tech. Back though. Yeah, playing outside of every range. Nothing is punishable right now. Playing mad clean. Playing mad clean. That bad hit of up smash. Goodness, the F tilt just takes it. JPEG, gotcha. So JPEG 3-0. Bet. Let me call the next match. This man... JPEG, you're playing brutal on mans. That's fucked up. You're playing brutal on mans over there.
Meanwhile, in the back, we got... Yo, we got Link. Yo, I love Link.
Yo, I love doing random bullshit and then up being and then killing someone. Profit, bro.
Yeah, we're just waiting right now. We got some every other match running right now.
Yeah. Yeah. It should be written somewhere. I don't know where, though. Might have thrown out.
We're still waiting on matches right now, but we got another reported. Avium took it 3-0 over Geography, so now we're just waiting on the other two matches, but we'll get the next match on stream. Dizzy won over James. And now we're gonna get.
Yo, Dizzy and Avium on stream. And then on setup two, can I get Jane and Geography? So that setup. That one right there. Whatever. Whatever works. Who's playing is what character? Fox? Peach?
Alright, so we got Fox and Peach up next. So let's see. Star Battlefield. Battlefield Starter, the classic.
We got a Daisy Battle, but...
So score swap teams, this is winners, cool beans.
Yo, I love how melee all the colors are just
team movement right now. Solid dash attack, up tilt, drop throw. Just bullying spaces with throws, the classic. Now take the shine, take stock up. One of the biggest things I think I always see with Peach is like just whiff punishing her is so hard, but honestly when you get it, it's so strong because she just explodes so light. Promise to get all the wave shine. Carry Peach all the way to the ledge. Tech chase. Ooh, delay on the down smash. Very smart to shield, wait for the shield poke. Stitch face? Connection though. Had a lot of-
Oh, not like that. No, no, not brothers, not mans.
Oh my god, accidentally crouch canceled the down smash too. The biggest trap of the life. He's back here. He's still gonna recover, yeah. Down smash down throw up smash. I would say this is in never mind, I was gonna say absolutely which is bad. Not
just enough to make it back. Good stuff.
Oh wow, again getting super lucky with that. In there, that's gonna take a bad time. Way too high the percentage at that point. Yeah, just cycling turnips right now. Wow, he juggling. If anything I could save, he's good at juggling. Nice snare. Solid.
Battlefield, why? Funny Battlefield moment, bro. Goddamn.
Two right now. PS2. Always the kind thing. A lot of stage to work with. Honestly, a lot of room to combo. Especially a character like Peach. Not a lot of room for her to really work around vertically, so you just get to run her down. All the way up. Nice angles.
Oh, what a bad charge. Just gets smacked in the face for it.
Oh, he picked that shit up? Oh, he dropped it, though. These angles, though. Smart stuff. Yeah, all the notches right now. Oh my goodness, everyone's running into smash attacks. No. There you go, clean. Run all the way through, just mix up. Wave shine to throw. Punch it. Nice little mix up. Take that up tilt, up air. Wow, nice kill. Got a kill confirm right there. There you go, stack up this damage. Let's go. Take the shine. White. Oh my goodness. Going every which way. This is still winnable for Dizzy right now, this match. Oh, but that nice air dodge. No, but gets punished for it. And that's going to be 1-1 right now. He's always nice against spaces because you just get to check chase them all day, or just like bar loop them if you can. But at the same time, this is so much room just for Fox's bully Peach right now. Ooh, nice shield. Solid stuff right now. Took in losers over geography. Congrats to her. Back this match. Looking even in stock, even in percent, pretty much. Chase down. Ooh, missed the second hit up there. Moving. Trying to just bait something right now. Oh, bad air dodge, but no punish. Oh, he tried to multi-shot him like crazy. Yeah, that's gonna take that stock. Oh my, no, not the SD. Not the homie, not the accidental homie stock though. Oh my goodness. Avium, do not let that be your downfall. Solid descending up air. Oh wow, waited. Waited to wait for something. And using the back air to DI mix up. Up 2-1 right now. Good stuff, Avium. There we go. Cool. Sick. I love Bannon bots, bro. Back on Fountain of Dreams, though. This is a rough stage for Peach, I think. Oh, no, because Peach can kind of just get up from bottom anytime she wants, but, like... The one troublesome thing is just like how quickly Peach can die on the stage. Sick. Shout out to MyGameDragon. Always grind KOF. I love to see the KOF community always grinding. I wish I could be grinding with you right now. But I'm also happy to be running Melee Foundry again. It'll be nice. Get a community growing. We got a nice 8-man bracket today. Gonna have 3 out of 5 the whole way. That way everyone can get their matches in, get the footage that they need. Definitely upload the VODs and everything. Just try to make sure, you know, everything's going well right now. Nice up smash. Right, be careful with that ledge. Be careful with that ledge, JVM. Oh no. Yeah, no, Peach ain't dead there. Oh no! Not like this, brother! Okay, nice. Getting the last hit of the drill just a little bit late, so he was able to confirm off that. Solid. Just getting smacked around right now. Nice. Just run up shine. Says no turnips. Not too plus to do anything about that, but dashes up off the jab. Back air, not quite. Nice. Take those plus frames. Back throw. Oh, tried to go with the toad, but gets back aired out the other blast zone. Nice angles. Solid. There. That's a rough recovery, yeah. 2-1 right now on these stocks. Does AVM have this comeback factor right now? Tennis racket. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's nice with it. Ooh, nice. Solid stock. Okay, back air. This is risky because, like, either he needs the momentum or this is just, like, one big hit can really do it for Dizzy right now, but if he can get some momentum, I feel like he could just, nope, not quite. I'm gonna take his 2-2 right now. Where are we going last? Where are we going last? Yoshi's though. Yeah. I'm already down a stock right now, trying the best. Takes that, there we go. Stuff right now. Aim's trying to take this momentum back. Nice shine. Chipping away at the percent right now. Nice blocks. Doesn't get a punish though. He's open, bro. I don't know shit about this game. I'm trying my best out here. I'm trying to use the fundamentals. Go ahead.
Who's going?
Alright, so introduce yourself to the stream.
Yeah. We got Avium and we got Dizzy out here.
Yeah, bro. That's the last game. 2 stocks each.
Oh, is it game 5?
Yeah, game 5, bro.
Oh, let's go. Let's hype. Down smash?
I'm gonna be real. Avium was pulling out a lot of, like, just dash and multi shots. Like, we got, like...
Avium's quick. Avium's good at the video game for sure.
Yeah, no, that's the crazy thing about Fox Peach is, like, Peach needs to get bullied if Fox bucks.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I've seen tons of videos of Foxes just shining Peaches across platforms and back. Like, oh, that's an unfortunate flub. That actually might decide the entire set.
Chilling on Randall right now.
Oh, he can do the thing.
Yeah, he can do the funny
Let's go. Alright.
Last stock, last game, even percent. Bro.
This is about how if you bet me any money, I would have said it was gonna go to game five last stock.
No,
there's no chance!
That was like a 2 second period. That's painful.
Yeah, it's incredible. That if you're Avium, that is pain.
That is absolutely painful right there. Alright, JPEG and Beef.
Then I gotta play Avium. Alright, cool. Cool. Yeah. Sick.
Alright, go have fun. Yo, Avium, you good to play? You good to play? Play Mind Goblin. Alright, we got JPEG and Beef up. Yeah, that was a tough last stock of that game, bro. That was a real tough last stock.
I got JPEG with the Green Falco this time.
Beef your Blue Fox, right? Yeah, Beef is Fox, sorry.
Yo, what's good, well-dressed Gem?
Yo, Avium, Jemmy's in the chat. Say hi. Here.
Ready? Go!
Yo, your boy Avium says hi, Jemmy.
He loves you. We're gonna have Avium come out to Marvel event so he can see us. Yo, Jemmy says hi.
Alright, but now we got JPEG the Falco Monster versus Beef. Nice back airs. Even percent right now. First stock can go either way.
Yo, jab, jabs.
We're gonna take a part hit 1-1. Well, his lasers didn't quite make it back. Yeah, Jemmy, we got a pretty chill melee bracket today. We got a nice little 8 people. First melee bracket we really had since the event. Say that. Solid right now. JPEG just... You give JPEG an inch, he'll take a mile right now. He just chases people hell down. All back air. And look at that momentum shift right there. Yeah, nice trade. Gonna take that stock.
You wanna hop on the mic?
No worries. Trying to get male players to hop on commentary. Help me out here. This is why I need bar. I miss bar. Bar helped me out when we were doing the older ones, the older melee events. Because bar knows. You miss bar? We see bar every now and then. We all miss bar, damn. Even stock right now, but JPEG is up on percent. Ooh, that's gonna be it. It's clean movement around him. Drew a whole circle around him before he hit him with that back air. Nice movement. Oh my goodness. Loops, loops, loops. Yeah, hopefully the weather is not too crazy tomorrow. I would like to play D&D and also possibly KOF. Oh, nice.
He just sent it, bro. He said, you know what? This dude's dead as hell. I'm going in.
Oh, that's a heartbreaker. Watching collision in the back. Fountain of dreams right now. No Yoshi sword? Yoshi sword said, man, that's it. I'm gonna go for a stock, goddamn. Oh, ice with it. Moving around him. Look at this. Using lasers to, like, punish people for trying to press buttons after getting tagged. Yeah, I mean, I feel that. I feel that, Justin. I'm always down for games. Like, feel free to add me whenever I'm home. Dude, I want to practice more after that last bracket for KOF, bro. I'm still so tight. I love Dave, but I need to get that dub. I need to know. I need to know how far I can go as a person. Alright, JPEG actually down a stock right now. He turned this around on Yoshi's, but that's gonna be a stock right there. Yeah, bro, both those last games of each set that was 3-2 were last interaction. And I was like, fuck me, bro. Last character, last interaction, bro. It's the worst feeling in the world. Solid stuff. Both playing around each other right now. Tough platform, moving down. Oh, try to read something there. I play after dinner. Yeah, I'll probably be out of here, hopefully 10:30. I'll see it when I get home. Right now, nice back air. Go down to, yeah, catches the forward beat. Yeah, and that back air is going to send him to space. Up a stock, but one tap can take it back to even. There it is. 2-2 right now, even percent. Oh my goodness, just shine. Just throw that stuff out right now. Sends you all the way across the stage. Understand button holding? That's good. Button holding is very helpful to buffering literally anything, KOF. Wow, all the way down. Send them with it. Over the backer. Do it. Yeah, it just takes it. Wow, this match is way closer on Yoshi's. Although this is like the Thunderbolt Dome with the stages, bro. You get no space for blast zones. Everything's so tight. 50% less Tsunade drops is good, bro. Love to see it. Alright, moving. Nice back air, solid. Caught the roll, got the throw off of it. He's just waiting. He's waiting for the options. Nice forward tilt. And the back air. 2-0 right now. One more on JPEG side. Where are we going next is the question. That's the biggest thing on my mind right now. PS1? PS1. Oh my goodness, just running them down. High spot dodge and shine. You don't see it too often, but it does work. Got to board for spot dodge. And there's the lasers. A lot of horizontal space on PS1, so you just have to deal with lasers. Look at this. Brutal. Nice tech. Still eats the back air, though. Yeah, that's a checkmate right there. Solid coverage. And just to break out. Needs to shift the momentum back to neutral. Stage advantage right now. Nice down smash. Try the wave dash in, but got shine for it. Just toss him. Look at this, all this damage from one throw. Okay, solid movement right now. Oh, bad SD from JPEG. I can shift the momentum in this match. Back air. Oh, we'll try to wait for something. Didn't quite delay it enough. Nice. Double back air. Still not dead. Good DI. No. Laser. Gonna make it. Gonna make it. Definite.
Nice. Good stuff.
Alright.
Wanna hop on the mic? Now it's 2 up JPEG, 2 stocks, PS1.
Hey.
Yeah, maybe
I'm
on the mic.
So, I'm good. I'm glad that Melee's being played right now.
Totally fine.
We got the collision bracket. Ooh! Joey? Alright, Joey is JPEG. I'm not gonna... I'm gonna keep saying Joey. Joey's whack.
Joey's Black. Joey's Black. Joey's
Damn
you.
Yeah. Black.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's definitely the aggressive combo. Like, Beef has been getting a lot better recently.
No, I mean, the honestly, like, first match is a bit more in JPEG's favor, but this match and the one on the Oshis was pretty close.
Mm-hmm. Has it been last dog every game?
Not the first one, but these two.
Oh, go for that. Yeah!
Just went all the way down, just took it. That's gonna be pretty good, right?
Great, take that. Very cool. So I play the...
Play the winner of Beef.
Okay.
Alright. Get JPEG.
JPEG, stay on.
Yeah, we're gonna try to get winner's finals going.
Yeah, Joey's saying that Beef was cooking.
Yeah, then I'm gonna have Beef and Jane play off stream.
Beef has Beef.
Beef has Beef?
Yeah.
Beef has Beef with
it's,
Jane?
It's kind of, it's kind of implied, given his tag.
That's fair, that's fair. Yeah.
He's looking for the beef, even with though he's all smiles.
Yo, you get sponsored by Arby's.
Yo. I don't know if he's reached that level yet.
JPEG, you stay on. Play Dizzy.
Woo!
And can I get Jane and Beef off stream?
Alright.
Jane and Beef off stream. Yeah, you guys are good.
Okay, this is hype. Dizzy bought me.
Dizzy bodied you?
Dizzy bodied me.
Yes. I wouldn't say that was a body.
The feeling afterward was the similar feeling as
a
body.
I would say it was mad, mad close, but that last stock of that last game was rough.
Mm. Yeah.
I'll say that.
I was going through it.
I mean, hey, bro, Peach. You know what it is? Oh, you know what's the worst part? This is wrong. This is the green one. This is the... All the colors are, like, messed up except for spaces. Whoever like set all the plugins for that program, like only can.
It's great that the format follows the meta of the game.
Yeah, right.
Alright, here we go. Starting on Battlefield. It's like we're from New York.
It's like we're from New York, bro.
This Peach's air dash. I mean air dash. Air dodge is mad good.
Yeah, no, that's simple.
Every time that I tried to punish it, I just whip right through it. Joey's doing a good job holding the space though. Ooh, okay. He's pushing the pillar towards Peach.
He's trying to cover whatever goes. Biggest thing I think about Peach is like, it's so hard to like punish her for whipping anything. But like once you do, because she's so light, you flip her. It's like action.
But that's like Peach's. Ooh, good edge grab.
Oh.
That is Peach's like biggest strength though, that entire whip punishing, like her aerial movement. Like look at that.
Yeah. That's like the dichotomy though, because like she loves like the stages where she has like, a lot of hard movement to work with. Like Yoshi's is like kind of tough. Space, but,
yeah.
She's like PS2, but then you also have all that.
Yeah. Top platform is also just a great weapon against Peach. I realized that I should have started camping it later in the game.
Yeah, because she has to go up. Going up is like...
Oh, okay. He takes the laser damage. We take those.
He said, I'm going down, but you take them. 5%? 4%?
You know, solid 2 or 3. Depends on the sailing.
That more top.
Oh, great. Exactly what we need. Oh, good catch on the dash attack. That was good. Ooh, sick double shine. This is kind of just whiffing. But given the strength that Falco is running up, it only makes sense I can feel that. Oh, Joey with an SD. Oh, no! Dizzy with an SD!
No!
It's a homie stock!
No, not
the, it's not the worst kind of homie stock.
Not Battlefield doing Battlefield shit. He said, nah, this is justice, bro. We need to, you know, correct it immediately.
I hate that. Oh, okay. Ooh. Man, Joey shines up. Perfect laser height. shield drop uppers are sick. Oh my god, Joey's mixing up these approaches. That's crazy. Oh, kill that. Yeah!
No shot with that.
Jimmy, if you're still here, I love you.
I'm just saying, bro, Jimmy and everyone been playing co-op. I gotta get you on. I'll teach you.
I don't know about game.
I'll teach you.
It just doesn't look like my game.
Bro, you know this game right here? This game was designed by around KOF. Sakurai's favorite game, he was like, damn, hops, rolls, all this shit. You know, moonwalking is in KOF 96? Deadass, the same way. Just saying.
I'm gonna fall into this hole, guys. Ah, Dragon says he's not lying. Shit. Oh my gosh.
FD now, though. Look at that, you cannot block.
I'm surprised that Izzy doesn't like Dreamland. He didn't counter pick Dreamland for me either.
Not a lot of pictures of Dreamland.
You're
not getting back.
Nah.
Oh,
good angle.
Never mind.
Let's go, Joey. You learned that from me.
You learned that shit.
Yes, he did.
If JPEG wins, then I need you with my Fox.
That's true. He is my son.
He is your son.
Oh, that's my Falco thing.
Yo, Falco brain to F smash in random situations.
I may up throw a drill, but like. Okay, love Dragon Quest. Yeah, but Sakurai loves Terry. That's the issue.
Sakurai don't even love Terry. If he loved Sakurai, we'd put a Yori in the game. That's back here.
Oh, what?
That counter sucked, bro.
It just surprises me every time. That is Dizzy's little trick he keeps in his pocket.
He uses Toad a lot.
Yeah, he actually keeps Toad in his pocket. If you were deficient in his pockets right now, I'd pick the pipe down.
That's what she
meant. Yeah, in her pocket. Oh. Oh, man. If he gets the chain grab, let's go.
Holy spaces, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, it keeps going.
Oh, he jumped out.
Nice. Oh, they got
he could have kept that going.
He's 8, like 90%.
Oh, is that dead? No.
I'm quite too high.
All right, how is this going to end? Ooh. Dead. Nice. Finish it off.
Let's go. Just took like 90% of both of the throws. I see the spot.
Welcome to FD. Uh-oh. That's how we get started. Oh, that clank was absurd. Oh, that up there was sick. If he grabbed that. Okay, Joey's trying to take back his momentum here. Huh? Okay, good recovery. Good.
No wall bounce.
Catches him with the hip. Oh, if Dizzy gets a grab right now, it's an issue. Oh, that's an issue. Let's go. Oh, okay, good. Oh, let's go. Yeah, that's dead.
Yeah.
Nice. One grab could spell death, and one forward smash could spell death as well. It's coming. Oh.
Not yet.
Ooh, look at this laser pressure. Joey's doing a lot of double jump and then just falling down. There's the forward smash.
Yeah, slow get up at that high percent.
Oh, coming down. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Down smash? Oh, wow.
Wait, he was waiting.
Oh, forward tilt! There's no way that was on purpose. Oh, let's go, Dizzy. Oh! He read that, but he didn't trust it.
I believe this. This is looking a little up for Dizzy right now.
Okay. Yeah. Joey's got the momentum right now.
Not quite Fox up there.
It's still one grab.
Yeah, right.
Oh! A dash attack could even lead to a grab here. Oh! Oh! Get it started! Oh no! Oh, did he down smash him? Oh no!
1-1 right now. 1-1 right now.
That was a great fight. That was a great. Taking him for Pokemon.
Ready? Let's see how Disney goes on this one.
Okay. They're filling each other out here. Oh man, Joey's really not committing to any punishments right now. He's going more so for neutral wins. He's spending a lot of time in the air, though. Ooh, good movement by Dizzy. A little tricky to get off ledge. Oh, no! Oh, wow! He even fooled me. Oh, okay. Ooh, good mid dash back. Okay. Peach doesn't really have much to contest that.
Yeah, that height.
Down smash. Oh. Okay, go for it. Ooh, good tech on the platform. Nice. Oh, grab the head slap. He's gonna run into the turn up. I trained him not to.
Train him in your way. So you have face to fist style.
He's met my drunk peach at 2 a.m. Oh, Phantom hit on that nair. It actually shield poked. Oh! Okay, not enough. Oh, kill that!
Not a second.
Oh, he's lit? Okay, this can mean a lot. Oh my god, that's a lot. Oh wow, that down there is crazy. Wow, Dizzy's dashbacks are crazy.
Slap.
Oh, let's go. Get it started.
That's wrong.
Oh. Looking for the flash for the pack base.
He's just switching place.
Oh, he crouch canceled that?
Crazy.
Okay, that's tough. Let's see how Dizzy gets off ledge here. Oh, damn. He eats 23 damage for him.
Nine.
Damn, these turnips are really putting in work. Oh, too early.
Yeah, he said. So watch me whip this incredibly long over smash.
Oh,
and
dead? Oh, what are you doing?
He's waiting here now.
How's Dizzy gonna get off? Okay, there we go. Oh man, he's stuck in this corner. Oh, okay. Yeah, his corner play is pretty crazy. Just holding him there. Oh, but Dizzy's got it going now. How's Joey gonna get off here? Oh, good angle. Game gets so volatile at the corners, man. Oh, good up air. Oh, good tech. Oh, he just ran up and grabbed. Oh, man. Double jump falling back air is so good.
It's scary. It's scary. You want to find your moment to get in, but you just can't.
Even if they get hit by the weak hit, they get sent off stage.
Yeah.
It's so great. Okay. Dizzy's pattern does seem to be counterpicking FD and then counterpicking Fawn.
I mean, hey, Fawn definitely has been well.
Mm-hmm. Definitely a good Peach stage. Getting mixed up in his movement there. Oh, is that dead? Oh! Man. Joey really just stepped back and lasered. Okay. Let's see how much he gets out of this. Off stage? Okay, that's dead? Let's go! It's just right back.
I hope these players are back in the game. Like, I really love watching matches where it's like immediate. Mm. We're always playing.
Yeah. And they're running at each other. Joey's definitely the more aggressive one, but Peach's hitboxes are pretty. Oh!
I did not quite see it. The camera was too high to notice.
Yeah, I thought he was landing on stage there.
Right up the stairs, first door.
I think he can do it though. Oh, let's go. Oh, no, not like that!
Okay, no, he's good. Not at zero. We'd never let that happen.
It's basically purple.
Should we play Fox?
Yeah. I understand my purple. Oh, that's Nair? Yeah, nice. Alright, let's get it started.
Back. Sorry, Kirby.
Sorry, Kirby. Oh!
He's
I can't believe it. Okay. Alright. Ooh, good Nair. Send him off stage. What's he gonna do off edge? Look, he's just double jumping.
It's scary, bro.
It's the half singing slash. Terrifying. Oh, falling back air. There we go. Good games. 3-1 goes to JPEG.
Semis.
Oh, sweet. Let's go. This is gonna be waiting for the winner of the game. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna get him. Yeah. Alright, I'm stepping off.
Appreciate you having on the mic. I need everyone to help me commentate Melee, bro. I don't know shit. I mean, if you'd like, I'd appreciate it. It's Jane and Avium. Do you watch Baylor or Baylor? It depends on the drink. Waters and sodas are $1. Jane, you and Avium on the tree.
And Falco is green.
Falco's green?
Yeah.
Falco! Yeah, these are semis. Alright.
Are you looking at the small screen?
Yep.
It's so hard to see. I'm blind.
Usually I have another monitor here that's duplicated, but.
Alright, we'll figure it out. Go on. JPEG on the mic. Hot off the winner's finals. But... really, I'm more so watching Collision than I am watching the stream, but this is about a fight. Battlefield the Classic. I want the record to know that me and Dizzy did strike. We just struck the Battlefield. Battlefield's the best stage in the game, so. Let's see. This Falco, Jane, Fox Falco. First local in loser semis. That's kind of sick, honestly. Avium, I think, lost to Dizzy. Oh, we got Pekka. Hold on. Okay. Oh, now we got. Okay, we got the full screen game. Let's see what's going on.
There we go.
So a lot of this matchup is how Foss can deal with Falco laser pressure, and then who can kind of clean up stocks. Because both have really good punish games on each other. It just kind of comes down to who can finish the stocks.
Yeah. So first stock was good for Jane. She makes
nice and even game, and not 5 minutes like the last.
Not 5 minutes like the last. I mean, hey, that's a result of peak, right?
Yeah, you gotta win. Oh, big combo over there. I like the up air, doesn't get anything off it, but the idea was.
It's all up right now. Oh, bad tree.
Good nice. Shorten though. Bring it back to speed.
And again?
Again, same thing again.
Can't be too predictable.
Yeah, exactly. It's a good option, but you can keep that. Double laser, the classic, yeah, not safe. Yeah, but he used okay, good job by Avian just covering all the different options that he kind of had. Okay, went for the tech read instead of immediately killing, but hit the edge guard off. As even as he can get. I'm curious, Jane hasn't really shot much lasers. Like, starting to come out now, but a lot of it was very skirmish heavy, and it's still kind of skirmish heavy.
Yeah, I think she's just trying to play more aggressive about it. Probably just because of the bottom line.
Yeah. Also, Avium plays a very skirmishy style, so he can make it kind of hard to shoot lasers freely. So you definitely gotta play more, either really camp with lasers or kind of play into the skirmish style and start trying to beat it that way. Short beat here. Let's see if he can get a lot of percent or if Jane can close the stock quickly.
Bad accident, not far right down.
And the finish on definitely not helping either.
Well.
Okay.
Nice.
A little scary. You know, I think Bowl there was fine, but at the same time, I thought that box could be back, so I don't blame him for going forward down smash. Falco's a bad character.
Falco sucks. Yo, he's a down player.
I see. Falco is scary because you lose.
Yeah,
you lose your jump off stage with Falco and you're dead, especially in this matchup. This matchup and Morph, they're probably the two worst. Well, they're all bad. Puff, bad. Bad.
You're saying that your top tier character has a bad matchup?
No, I'm saying that if you don't have a jump off stage, it's a bad matchup. It's like 9-1 when Falco's off stage.
Falco without a jump, bottom tier.
Bottom tier character. His recovery is so short. His double jump is so long, but I think it's quick. Oh. Stadium, I like the counter pick. I don't really know. I think, personally, Battlefield is Falco's best matchup. Or best stage in the matchup. But it's pretty, subjective, definitely where it's up to opinions.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've seen people go to Dreamland, I've seen people go to Stadium, go to Speeds. Side. If you didn't know it was coming, now you definitely.
At some point,
I will say a lot of the stuff seems to be Jane kind of playing well and then making little mistakes that Avium is capitalizing on.
Yeah, she's running into like trigger.
Yeah, but being able to close out edge guards pretty well, which is very important. That's how she's staying in it, why it's so close though. That was rough for Falco. They're going to take a lot of percent. Fox is able to come back and get any sort of grab or knockdown. kept this lead kind of consistent this whole game of like either up a stock or up like 30 to 40%. Kind of just making sure that Fox doesn't find a way back into it. I think keeps playing standard like this. Could be a good game, game two. I think this could be like a breaking point, but I think if Avian's able to take the next two spots in the game here, it'll be kind of hard for Jane to beat the first Griot. But I think on the other hand, if Jane can get two stocks here and close up the set, or this game, it'll make for a very interesting set. We'll have to see where Avian counter comes out.
Yeah, ends up keeping outside.
Yeah. As well, SD. A lot of people on stream have been SDing. There's something in the air, something in the stream setup. Correct wave dash to grab the ledge and miss. So now, one shine, one down air. You can get a good combo into an edge guard. Hawk, tough, pick game. Side B, tournament winner. Double laser. Avium giving a lot of respect to potential side B on the stage and not worrying about potentially SDing at the edge, too. But, Hawk is building some momentum. Hawk with momentum is scary. Oh. Sneaky little air dodge by Avium to get back to the stage. Jane, unfortunate. That one was painful. Because that was going to be a good comeback. It wasn't a full comeback, but a little comeback.
Yeah, it was like 80%, like 10 seconds, not even.
Yeah. Combo. Found, I like the stage for Falco. I personally am very bad on the stage, but I think matchup-wise, it's really good for Falco. His downers and the platforms are lowered, are like really easy to combo through, and it's a lot of 50%. I don't like it because the lower platforms make it harder to laser when you're near the edge, and I laser a lot, especially by edge, so it just doesn't fit my style, but I think for the matchup, it's really good for that overall.
You'd say it's bad if laser heavy, good if not.
Yeah, good if you're really good at skirmishing with Falco, but if you like to play slow and have lasers, the platforms can mess with lasers because you can't do the short hop height, right? Although when the platforms are gone, it's good for Falco because it's like a mini FB, but there's always that top platform, so you can't just get one chain grab. Whereas Falco can like killer combo into the top flat and you the combo, so. Being said, Avian take a little lead here. He's going to close out this edge guard, being back air. One more back air? Yeah. It was close. Fountain actually is deceptively small, so it looks like they're really far off stage, like in the hourglass, but it's actually they're pretty close to the line.
Odd right now.
Avian doing a good job, mixing up his recoveries high and low. Although James is recovering really well too. It's more of like double lasers, not safe.
I already knew that was not.
It was really awkward. Never mind.
Just takes it.
Gets the kill. A little lucky. Once Fox gets a high percent, it gets a little awkward. Fox has to kind of change how he plays because he can't fish for certain kind of co-confirms. He has to look for like shine back airs. Or I really like just back airing in general in neutral. It's a pretty good option. Falco jump again, but barely made it back. Avian didn't cover ledge. He tried to jump down there and get the kill. Oh, still alive. Nice angle. I don't know if that was a homie stock by Avian or he just didn't grab ledge and roll, but I mean, I would grab ledge. Okay, good for anybody though. And this is quite the mountain for Jane to have to climb. Three stocks, not impossible. If you can get one stock without taking too much percent, and then another stock. If you're at like 90 last stock, we saw her almost do it game two. Yeah, gotta get some momentum going. Falco's a really heavy momentum-based character. When you're controlling the neutral, you can play a lot more aggressive, a lot more options, but when the opponent is playing around your neutral well, it's very hard for him to get in and actually start combos up.
Yeah, makes sense. Nice. There it is.
Was for a double jump read. I think that was honestly a pretty good attempt because you're so far behind, you kind of have to fish for a read like that in order to start making comebacks. Didn't work out though. Nice angle, maybe. Sweet spot the ledge. Yeah, trading blows, but trading blows when you're down like this is gonna favor the Fox, and that'll do it. But all were pretty winnable games. The last one, not as much. Especially game two and game one also were very close.
All right, so now we got the Dizzy Avium run back.
Dizzy Avium run back. It was 3-2 in winter semis.
3-2. It was really close. The last stock was like, the last stock was just like very quick on Dizzy's part, but like everything leading up to that point was like very close.
Okay, I see. I see.
So this will be a good one.
I'll be back in 1 second. I'm gonna grab water.
No worries.
Yep. It's not updated. Hold on. Come on, Jane. It's Dizzy. Dizzy 42. Oh, it saves. Oh, it's Daisy. Daisy color.
I told you this is. I told Avium. So, all the colors on the program
are not going.
Not Fox and Falco, right? Everyone else is wrong.
Spacey superiority.
Yep.
Also, it's Loser's Finals. I don't think I think we missed the first stock. I think someone died already. Yeah, Dizzy died.
Dizzy already took his first stock.
Started on Battlefield.
There it is.
I will say this is something that, like, since Avium just played 2 seconds ago, his hands are nice and warm. It might take Dizzy maybe half a game to get back into the swing of playing Fox. Especially because he just played Falco, which is, although it looks incredibly similar, it's a really different matchup to play. So it does take a little bit of time to do. I don't know, do you know who won game one last time they played?
I believe it was Avium.
Was it Avium? So we'll see how similar this is to their winter semi set. Okay, he looks down there. I think he could have grabbed ledge, but just playing it safe. Pretty good confirm. Fox can live there, but he has to kind of smash DI out and hit another hard angle, so. Hard to smash, quite bold. I respect DI.
Believe it or not,
quite
that happened.
Did he hit it last set?
Hit like that.
Oh, so Avium has adapted to the charge up smash
Avium,
tag.
Avium dashed to like the end of it and just like, took like whatever percent. That was great. Believe it or not.
Oh, hell, Dizzy commentating his game right now. He DI's down while holding up smash. Oh, Avium took the double jump. Avium really kind of cooking.
The tech.
Okay, I don't know what that LB was.
Oh no, it all went wrong.
Oh, wave shine.
Oh no, bad air dodge. It doesn't get punished for it. It keeps going. He said, nah, bro, you're sick. Keep trying.
That was a free up smash. Okay, or you can SD. This is how it starts. This is how the comeback starts.
Oh my goodness. Yo, playing Legio. Yo,
is he stalling?
Trying to hit 45 right now?
Oh! It's happening. This is how it starts. Fox gets a little cocky by the ledge. He gets clipped. he saw me do that and tried it, but Fox is down smash. Scary, scary. Down throw. Can you get the check chase? Can you get this edge guard? That's going to be huge. Oh,
nice.
Or maybe the reaction? I don't know, but. That's not an option I would have picked. I can't believe he grabbed the. Not grabbed the ledge, but made it to the platform there. Making it tricky.
Yeah, not again. I can't do that twice.
Is he not letting him get back to reset neutral? Able to take the stock. One stitch race away from potentially.
Or. Speaking back on the mic right now.
Dizzy is, Avium's trying to respect the edge play. There we go.
The single up there. I was about to say, that was about to be a joke.
It makes you start getting nervous. Last stock, they get hit on the edge. All of a sudden, there's panic side Bs, bad up Bs. You don't have a double jump.
Fishing for up smash.
It can go downhill quick because of Spacey on the edge.
The up smash fishes, though, they just dash up and just do it and win.
Maybe he's playing like trash. Dizzy does go FD. He actually doesn't like picking FD. But, like, it's definitely the best stage in the matchup because of Peach's punish game, so. See how it goes. I think it's definitely better against Fox than against Falco. Fox doesn't have the laser, so it's kind of harder to harder for him to box Peach out. And not letting Peach land. That's the thing with no platforms, it's really hard for Peach to land, and if Fox can boost Peach not being able to get down and reset neutral, good time. But Peach, on the other hand, can crouch against bounce. I would have to. Now let's see who can close out the first lock. The lock first. That would be big. Doesn't die there. I thought he might not make it back. Well, whoever can close out first lock here can get momentum. It's really easy to rack percent up on FD. So if you close out the stock first, you can sometimes get, you know, 40% before you die with your first stock, and it kind of sets up the base attack. Right on the air, so it could be a Xeno float or jump. Able to go back or not, waiting for the mix-up to see if it, he's going to live or not, it's straight back. Dizzy right back, though. Can he close this out? Nair. Even with a good kind of aerial drift, make it back there. Fledge. Some crazy turnip play. Avium hit the turnip so it wouldn't hit him, and then it bounced off Dizzy, and there was some shenanigans. Dizzy closed out the stock. Big percent. Good smash. I don't know if smash there. I'm going to say smash GI. Get out of the up air. Dizzy needs to get kind of back into a neutral position so he can push for a grab. But up throw up there. The Fox class to be able to close it out. Maybe he might have a full stock lead here. One stock's not really a lead, especially on this stage, but if you can get the opening, that's a lot of percent. And now it's in an edgeguard situation. Huge up tilt. Okay, Peach is able to get on the ground, so she at least has her jump and float. But
listen, when I name this event, the actual rank out is Chomp.
Oh no, you bought every shot. Oh, and Dizzy dropped Chain Grab again. I think Chain Grab is actually harder than it looks. I think Armada is just was so good at it that everyone thought it was free. I think it's slightly harder than that, but you still need to be hitting it. That's why you're counterpicking the stage, so you can hit those crazy chain grabbing kills. Because he hasn't been able to do that, and that's why Fox over here with a one stock lead. Falling up air, not really a great option, but it is good to mix up kind of less optimal options, because like if you hit that up air there, you can get a big combo off it. Or set up for a good neutral to shine spike. Oh. If Avium had better timing on his invincibility, he could have either shined Peach or gold. But it's still looking really hard for Peach. Really hard for her to get down. Round. Now he's going for tech. No, he was not going for tech. He was going for a Peach. Smart drop tech in the way. Misses the re-grab in there. Unfortunate. What? He can get this kill here. No, good roll by Avium. Getting out of that pressure.
Now trying to go for a tech.
Just going for a read. Up throw. Good smash DI. But I think honestly up throw, even if you don't hit the up air, is still good, because Peach doesn't really like being above box. Or being above box, so. Good job, Avium moving up 2-0.
So here's my thing though, this is what happened last
time. It was 2-0 last time.
It was 2-0.
Alright, so let's see if Dizzy can do it again. The thing is, I think Avium made it really hard for Dizzy to get hits, but when Dizzy was getting hits, he was doing good damage. It's just in the neutral, Avium is getting way more chances to kind of start countering.
Oh, nice from the back.
Ooh, good float to get out of that. Up there. That's a knockdown. And this is why Peach likes to stay. When Peach is in control like this, tech chasing and chain grabbing, this is big damage. Nice wall jump. A little too lost in the sauce right there. Avium kind of, usually you would want to DI out to get off the stage, but Avium realizing that Dizzy hasn't been perfect with the chain grabs, just decides to go back to stage and kind of make him work for it. Dizzy does drop it. Now Dizzy's trying to get back into neutral.
Just dash into that mirror.
Ledge. Fun fact, Avium has never ledge dash in his life. he can't do it. So, it was his word, not mine. Oh, I think Dizzy wanted to grab ledge and then kind of realized that he didn't have enough time, so he tried to hit the back air. Still might be able to get a kill off of it without doing too much damage. Punish on the air dodge. Really awkward air dodge. Somehow gets him back on the stage, but he is maybe I'm kind of fishing. You don't really need to fish as Fox. Your drill can lead into shine up smash, or you can even get like drill up tilt.
Dude, all these slow get-ups, you're not kidding.
Yeah, no, Peach is not. There will not be one ledge dash from the Fox. Peach is more likely to ledge dash, actually.
Oh,
just ran up and did it.
So we'll get up right back.
I don't give a shit. Bro, Peach is doing it.
Very slow. They took like 2 minutes to get those first stocks. Although, Avium coming quick. Toad goes unpunished. Toad is actually a very horrible option unless they specifically hit it. It's like a good one in a hundred mix-up kind of thing, but
I would say Dizzy do it a little bit more than one.
Yeah. Dizzy does a lot, and then if you just wait and don't hit him, it's a free punish. This is big for Dizzy. He's gonna see he has to close this out here. He grabbed, hits the man, nice. And then, ooh, good coverage. He does neutral get up, and then just down smash covering most of the offense there.
Smokes up.
Dizzy with the lead for the first time, I feel like, this whole set, and he might be able to run away with it. The down smash is huge. No, huge tech. What?
Not okay. The spike from the umbrella.
Could not tech that one. Interesting interaction. And that's what I'm saying. Fox by the ledge. Crazy things happen.
Nonsense right now.
So now we just got to see if Dizzy can close this out or if Avium can bring it back in this game and win the whole set. Looking good for him so far. No jump. Ooh. Oh, big damage though. You can't be getting hit by down smash when you're down like this. Cool double shot. Isn't getting off bit. Dizzy doing a good job. Yeah, Dizzy doing a good job not getting hit by these up airs. Able to get back on the ground quicker. Ooh, I like the attempt to re-grab the turnip and try to cover ledge. Avium missed the shine, but he can't get the wave dash back air. Or wave dash up smash. Jab nair. He'll be back on the ledge, but Peach on the ledge actually kind of sucks. Let's see if Avium can do it. Dizzy somehow makes it back, but now he's off stage again. The toad! Oh!
God, it didn't even
good
hit.
Shines.
The one time it activated, it didn't even hit.
It didn't hit. Fox still had invincibility because Fox is a broken character that gets 7 billion invincibility frames. Oh, wait, hold on, this is big. Is he with the up throw there? Can he hit the edge guard? No. Fox is able to make it back. Oh my god. Oh, the shine. The Tekken shine. Crazy games. 3-0. I gotta go play Avium. Grand finals.
Alright, now we got JPEG and Avium in grand final. Shout out to JPEG. Thank you again so much for hopping on the mic. Now we got... Watching collision. Thank you.
I just want to make sure things are at even value, so I just threw in like $2 in the pot, so it's 25 for first, third gets 5, and then second. Each, damn. All right, so on top of the actual like pot, we got another $40 on the line right now. So right now they're money matching in grands right now. So is the money match for the whole set, or is it whoever wins the whole set? Damn. Okay. So no reset. No reset. Okay. Then yeah. Damn, maybe that's a fucked up money match for you, bro. If you get this, it's hype as hell, but that's a fucked up money match. I would not take that money match. You do it for the people? Oh my goodness. Alright, Battlefield start. Avium putting up so much money. He has to win 6 matches. JPEG has to win 3. But look at this, already playing off the rocks right now. Oh, but here comes a momentum shift right now. Oh, he fished for that. So hard right there. Oh my goodness. Sock right now. Playing real tight with each other. Tall back there. That should be it. Yeah. Down it. Down there to take it right there. And there got delicious punishment. Quite gets crouch canceled on. Back airs all day. Bad jab. Air dodges getting so lucky with them right now. Only actually avoiding some stuff. Just trying to move on. Teach. You got the nice percent? Nah, never mind. Oh my goodness. Yo, he's so scary. He's just mashing lightning legs. Might cost him that sock. Yep, sir. Nice. Ooh. I can go either way, whipping the F smash, moving another F smash. Back air. Nice back air there. Nice! Clean. That was so close right there. Oh my god, he's still running back. Should have done the money for just the first match. Should have just done the money for the first match. You gotta win 5 more now. And I gotta root for Avium. He's fighting an uphill battle right now.
back air. Burn off strong. Nice dash back. Hook things out. Ice clean first stock. Let's get back to ledge. Man, all these air dodges is not gonna work. That was a solid air dodge to avoid the up smash. Drills. No battle.
Yep.
Covered each way. Solid right now. We have an in on him right now. I said nope. Yeah, no, that was checkmate right there. Oh, but that back air? Yeah, we're on ledge. Going to ledge, gonna keep things nice.
Oh, jab? Jab, wave shots? Jab, wave shots?
Is that Vix?
Is that Vix?
Is that Vix fighting his best friend, Balcony?
Balco?
It's Vix and Balco.
Vix and Balco, shouts to my boy Matt on the mic. Yeah, this is Grand Finals right now. We got Avium and JPEG playing out right now in Battlefield, which is match 2. They not only are playing for the first and second prize spot, but also wagering money on the match. The fucked up part about that is that Avium is in losers, so he has to win 6 matches. JPEG only has to win 3.
So I hate these characters.
Dude, this is
not,
Melee, bro.
Not because I have anything against furries or anything. I'm just a hater.
Just a hater? I love haters.
I'm just a hater.
Dude, I'm the biggest hater you know.
See that? That dude's at 12%. I hate the number 12. Oh, now he's at 19. I hate 19 even more. Oh, now he's at 33.
Yeah.
I hate that number.
I had to take down over there.
He's one of his favorite numbers.
My least favorite number? 32 right there. I know you know.
How many people are in school?
Not too many. Like, I think like 1 or 2. 4.
4? I hate number 4.
Man, bro, you hate every number. We're on Yoshi's, though. Yoshi's very volatile stage. Very, very close to work with. Very tight blast zone, so like anything works.
You look right there. Falco just jumped.
It's true, he did.
He did it again.
Ooh, solid up smash from the stage. Gonna F smash trade. Like, look at that. F smash, like, super early, but even though it doesn't matter, the stage is just too close together. There's not enough room to work with. Okay, solid right now. Even stock, but look at all this momentum he's carrying right now.
How many times is this dude gonna fucking jump?
It's Melee, bro. You gotta jump all the damn time.
What? My fat ass could not.
My fat ass could never, bro. Oh, there. What about bear?
There's a bear? Where's the bear?
Alright. Oh, back air. That's gonna kill. Yeah, no amount of DI is gonna save you there. There. Nice back air right back. Again, even percent. Like, look at this. This is like the Thunderdome stage. You got the elf in the back saying, like, stop the violence.
Oh, dude, I love the Thunderdome. Wait, there's an elf.
Yeah, good. Gotta hold the sign.
Is he hanging out with the bear?
Nah, he's not hanging out with the bear.
Is the elf also jumping?
He's kind of walking.
Damn, I'm mad tonight. 85, terrible number. 86, much better number. 99, terrible number.
Yeah, back down smash is going to cover every option there, pretty much. Stage is super angled, but like towards the edge, so like certain moves that usually wouldn't cover options do. Who cares?
I love it, smashing. Oh, it's like that one bird in that meme. Every limit smash.
Him looking to get the stock, but Randall saves him. Oh, and he has to eat immediately. Never mind.
Oh, homie stock.
stuck on the last stock.
Only stock? So much money on the line.
How much? It's... They got... Was it 20 each? And then that. And all this.
Oh, when it takes all?
No. This is first, and then this is second.
Is second place still taking what he's taking, or is it like...
Same 12.
Yeah. Okay, I thought they were doing winner takes all in addition to...
I mean, that's up to them. I don't know if they're doing that.
That would be hella bread. Hella bread at 62 cents.
Third place got their $5 already, so that's at least good.
Do you think Stream thinks I'm obnoxious? Can we check?
I don't think anyone's really checked. Like, these are all early. This is my boy. This is Justin Jeff.
That's kind of sad, champ.
Kind of sad, champ.
Kind of weird, champ. Oh, 68. Very good number. Could be even better. 1% more, please.
I don't think there's any way for Falcon.
Please.
70? 79.
No, 10% less, please.
And they were both bounds of it, though. So, like, one was 70 and one was 68. I mean, that's pretty good, too.
Yeah, that's
fine. Averages out.
Yeah. If we're talking a lot about this. Speaking of averages.
Fountain of Dreams is like super, you can't remove anything.
I'm a big man of body removal cream. Shout out to Nair.
Shout outs to Nair,
and shout outs to the bear.
Bears. Nice move right now. Smash through the stage right now. That's one of the things that JPEG, when he was on the mic earlier, was like talking about, is that on Fountain of Dreams, you can really like utilize the fact that you can do like a ledge to move up and down, so you can just cover spaces for the game. Ooh. Probably get the F smash. Yeah, good coverage. And that evens it up immediately. Again, smaller stages like this are super volatile, but it's interesting in some ways where they kind of just have like a lot of spaces to stand strong. Nice air time. Stage check.
What's that one clip where it's like an insane human reaction? Do you know what fucking audio I'm talking about?
I don't. Nice. Yep. Like both these characters, like they're just eating each other's
Falco and winners or
winner side. So Falco is in tournament point.
So if Falco wins this, he gets it.
Yeah, he wins it. That's certain.
Okay.
Avium needs to... He's taking one.
He's taking a one?
Yeah, so he took a match. But this is looking like it. While jumping a down smash.
That's rough.
Congratulations to JPEG for winning Lord of Shines. Technically the fourth one. Really the first one. But shouts to JPEG for coming out. You know, showing us the amazing Falco play. Shout out to Avium for showing through. Showing us some godlike Fox play, especially in the matchup against Dizzy. Shouts to Dizzy himself for doing the thing with Peach. Shout out to Jane. She was doing pretty great with the with Fox as well. All of our players, anyone we didn't happen to get on stream, shouts to everyone for coming through. Nice 8-man bracket. Hopefully we can get Melee back in droves again out here at Clex Emporium. But yeah, we're probably going to round off the stream right now. I'm going to do payouts. We're going to take a little picture for everyone. And yo, Chico in chat saying, damn, just Foxes and Falcos. We had a Peach on here earlier, Chico. Don't worry.
Shout-outs to my mom.
Shout-outs to my boy, dad. Chico, who will probably be here next week with Ice Climbers. Sorry, guys.
Shout-outs to my mom. Shout-outs to my dad. Shout-outs to my brother. Shout-outs to my sister. Shout-out to my dog. Shout-out to my cat. Shout-out to the bear. Shout-out to the jump. Shout-out to the number 68. Shout-out to number 70.
Yeah, just one Peach. We had 8 people today, so we had a nice even bracket, but everyone got to play some 3 out of 5 sets, so it was nice for everyone. They're watching Collision in the back. We're probably going to end off stream right now. Chico, you came in, like, last second, brother. But thank you, everyone, for watching. Thank you, everyone, for coming out. Hopefully, we can have Melee again every week. Every week on Sunday. Sunday, you know, bracket starts hopefully around 7, 7:30. And, you know, doors open to 5, so hopefully, you know, see more of this. But thank you, guys, everyone, again, for coming out. Thank you for coming to the stream. Have a good night.